On Saturday, October 9th, St. Lucia recorded its 29th confirmed case of COVID-19, a bus driver plying the 2H route. This led the Ministry of Health to engage in a contact tracing exercise in order to trace passengers who traveled the route, as well as fellow bus drivers who may have interacted with the patient. President of the National Council on Public Transportation, Godfrey Ferdinand, encouraged members to go for testing. He says the members have complied, except for some who seem to have a morbid fear of testing. In the latter situation, the council has been working with them to provide counseling.
After the test came positive for that particular operator, I received a call from the CMO, and immediately we activated some kind of response through the CMO and the clinics and the health centers that are in St. Lucia, and requested that all the operators go and get tested so that we could do the tracing of the community tracing to see how we can best control this particular situation. I must say we had a very good response from the operators.
Mr. Ferdinand says the driver is in good spirits. The president is also hoping that stigmas attached in relation to the incident will quickly go away.
I do wish that he recovers quickly. I know he is in great spirit. We've been speaking to him. Well, some of the members have been speaking to him. I was told this morning he was on one particular radio program or television program. So I'm hoping that he will recover fast, and maybe some of the stigmas that would be attached to his particular bus would quickly disappear after everything is taken into consideration.
Mr. Ferdinand is hoping that the minibus operator can have a speedy recovery. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.